It is with great honor that we announce here today that the United States of America has a new hero.